Chancellor of Germany, Angela Merkel, has called for a Burqa ban in Germany and said the refugee crisis must never be repeated while making her pitch for a fourth term as Chancellor. The full face veil is not acceptable in Germany. It should be banned, wherever it is legally possible. Thomas de Maizière, the German Interior Minister and one of Ms Merkel's closest allies in the CDU, proposed a partial Burqa ban in August and called the veils contrary to integration. He said the law would apply in places where it is necessary for our society's coexistence, including government offices, schools and universities, courtrooms, as well as demonstrations. There was similar prohibition in the Netherlands last month, covering public transport, education, healthcare and government buildings, and punishing any infractions with fines. Support for bans on full-face veils has been growing across Europe since France became the first country to implement such a law in 2011, followed by countries including Belgium, Bulgaria and parts of Switzerland.